This place has been flooded for more than 1 month now. August 6, 2012, when monsoon rains struck the Luzon area here in the Philippines, but after 1 month, it's still flooded here in Landayan, San Pedro Laguna. Maryland subdivision has been flooded for more than 1 month now. It's actually in Middle West area. The national government of the Philippines should help that area so that the floodwaters there would subside. The level of flooding in the said area is about from top of the knee up to the waistline. The national government of the Philippines should help the people there because it has been flooded for more than 1 month now.